世界的美丽需要我们珍惜。黑暗戒指里我们不会逃避，只要和你在一起，心中自然充满勇气，向前行不放弃，越前进就越会有信心。卡兹棒向前冲，尽管我们有许多不同，好朋友不用嘴巴说，我只要摇头挥挥手就懂，明天还是要向前冲，辛苦的终点是笑容，遇到困难绝对不退缩，加油手牵手大怪兽做英雄，向前冲，明天还是要向前冲，辛苦的终点是笑容，遇到困难绝对不退缩，加油手牵手大怪兽做英雄，向前冲。
Debbie is still waiting for us.
Huh?
Especially this time, we get to eat food made by Debbie.
Let's go then.
Yeah, let's go.
Vegetables.
Vegetables will make you healthy and strong. Wow, they look so yummy. Come, open your mouth. Let's go out. Hey! Seer! I made this especially for you.
Come on, hurry up.
We're almost there. Don't rush. Who's that, Seer? What's the matter with him?
Meow. Meow.
Katz, come on. We're gonna have a feast.
What? How could that be? It's Debbie's cooking. Seer is not eating at all?
Perhaps it tastes bad?
Nonsense, that's not true.
I was just...
Debbie's food is the best. Heavy will finish it in a snap.
Really? Heavy? You like it? You can have it all.
What? It's good.
Let's go find Auntie for help. Auntie is the best cook in the village.
Yes. To make Seer love vegetables, I must learn from dear Auntie.
But don't make Seer into another Heavy from eating your food.
Heavy!
Debbie's cooking is amazing!
Ow! Hurry up!
That's why. You want to make a vegetable feast for Seer.
Yes! I hope Seer will lose the bad habit of not eating vegetables.
Then Auntie will surely help you.
Really? Did you hear that?
Yeah, I heard you. Ow! That hurt!
Oh, so sorry.
With Auntie's help, Seer definitely will...
But...
What? Auntie, don't we have a deal? Auntie, please show me!
Auntie, you're the best cook in the village! Why don't you teach Debbie?
Auntie's glad to show Debbie how to make a vegetable feast, but... As the vegetables in my farm turn ripe, they'll oddly disappear. So, we have nothing to show Debbie the preparation of a vegetable feast.
We must figure out a way to catch this vegetable thief.
Auntie, do you know who it is? Katz, stop the noise.
This time, however, a clumsy thief. He left a clue behind.
In that case, we can catch him.
We have got to catch the thief. Auntie, what's the clue?
Yeah, please tell us.
The clue is on the ground. Huh?
On the ground? What is it?
Auntie, please tell us.
Footprints?
Huh? Where are they?
They're right under Cat's feet.
Why do they look like Cat's footprints?
Katz, did you come here to eat the vegetables when you were hungry?
Katz, how can you do that?
No way! I don't believe it was Katz that stole the vegetables. The thief must have been someone else.
I believe you. So why don't you catch the thief for me? And Abby?
I believe in cats too. I will also help catch the thief.
Me too.
Wonderful! The thief will never escape this time.
Cat's fun!
Go, go, go!
Where is Heavy?
Heavy!
Heavy's still lying in the...
Luke!
Hey, what am I doing here? Wasn't I eating my vegetables? Where is everybody?
Work, work! Go to work! No slacking! Yet another dark seed completed! Don't just stand there. Go find more vegetables. More vegetables! Hurry! Hurry!
What? There's a thief? I'm gonna catch that thief.
Shh! Don't scare the thief away. Heavy? Is Debbie's cooking that bad?
What? Who told you that? Debbie's cooking's delicious.
Hey, Debbie brought us more food in case we get hungry. Here. Take it. When is the thief coming? I'm getting bored.
Come here. Have some tea first.
Okay, I want some tea.
Me too.
It's good.
Thanks, Auntie.
More tea?
I do.
Me too. Is there really a thief?
Yeah. Why haven't we caught anyone?
Huh?
All right. I know you didn't do it.
What's wrong with Katz?
Katz, we are all working right now, not playing.
What are you doing?
What's wrong?
Well, look, Katz, you've woken everybody up.
Meow. Huh? Oh, no! The vegetables are almost gone!
What?
There!
I'll get you!
It's me!
The vegetables will be gone if we continue like this.
Oh no! Debbie won't be able to cook any more vegetables.
And we won't be able to prove Kat's innocence. Where do you think you're going?
Look, it's amazing!
What's wrong?
The thief is too strong!
Let me help you!
I'll give you a hand, too!
Don't worry! Watch me!
Oh,
vegetables.
So these shrews are the vegetable thieves.
How dare you steal vegetables from Auntie? Huh? Why, I'm
Hold
gonna...
Hold on a minute! Maybe they're wronged, just like cats.
Meow.
What's happening? A bad guy asked you to steal the vegetables. Isn't that the dark messenger?
Why that? Let's go get our vegetables!
I've got an idea!
Ah, how annoying! Look what I will do to you! Come here even before I ask. Try to run! Cats, I'm coming after you. Where can you run? From the dark, into the dark, the dark item now grows up! What the hell? Hey, stop right there! Kia, where do you think you can go?
Why isn't Katz back yet?
You're wrong!
He's coming!
Heavy!
Trying to trip me? Do you think you can catch me? Nobody can even stop me from stealing vegetables. What do you want, old hag?
Did you say old hag?
Wow! Auntie is amazing!
Curly, don't tell Auntie I stole this candy.
Stupid old hag.
How dare you? Return my vegetables!
Wow! Is this some kind of feast?
These are eggplant dumplings.
This is pumpkin dumplings.
These are tomato dumplings.
And spinach dumplings.
These are...
Enjoy! These are made from Auntie's own vegetables.
And we all fought together to get these vegetables back, too.
But are vegetables really tasty? So delicious!
Yay!
All right!
You like vegetables? All right!
Unlike the vegetables I had before.
Let's try some.
Wow, they really are delicious.
That's because we made it with all of our love.
This is a feast made from our love.
Yeah, it's true.
Seer, you must cherish them.
Yes, Auntie, I understand.
卡兹邦是森林中的孩子王，有善良可爱的想法，快快来加入卡兹邦！卡兹，卡兹邦是森林中的孩子王，有善良可爱的想法，快快来加入卡兹邦！卡兹，他们是传说中的一群勇敢冒险孩子王，卡兹邦。
From the dark, into the dark eye now grows up.